Once, man and those in the water were linked. They inspired us. They spoke of the future. Man listened, and it became real. But man does not listen very well. Man's need to own everything led him deeper into land. The magic world of the ones that live in the ocean and the world of man separated. Through the centuries, their world and all the inhabitants of it stopped trying. The world of man became more violent. War upon war played out as there were no guides to listen to. Now, those in the water are trying again, trying to reach us. A handful of their precious young ones have been sent into the world of man. They are brought in the dead of night to where man lives. They need only be glimpsed, and the awakening of man will happen. But their enemies roam the land. There are laws that are meant to keep the young ones safe, but they are sent at great risk to their lives. Many do not return. Yet still they try. Try to help man. But man may have forgotten how to listen.